We have found the device.
What the hell are they doing to her?
I believe the Gorn are somehow forcing her to operate the Helios device.
We need to get her out of there.
As long as the Helios device is operational, we will be unable to beam out.
Then we've got to take it out.
We will need to overload those plasma transducers first.
Sounds good. What's a plasma transducer?
Those pylons.
Why didn't you just say that?
Facciamo il culo a tutti, che ne sbatte. Gli facciamo tutti il culo, gli facciamo. Sì. Arriviamo nella postazione giusta. Porca puttana! No, no, no! Allora, mi puoi dare una mano, cazzo, che c'è casino! Io sto violando, te spacca il culo a tutti quanti! Come da consueto! Ma il serio, il violare, no, non prendere il saccheggiatore. Dammi l'opzione giusta, dai. Allora, cazzo è, che palle sto sistema. Dov'è? Su. E uno è andato. Corri. Spacca immediatamente, ti ordino di attaccarlo. Che cazzo stai facendo? Immediatamente devi attaccarlo. Esegui i miei ordini alla perfezione. Esegui i miei ordini. Niente. Allora, dov'è? Questo e questo.
Captain, we can now disable the Helios device.
With pleasure.
Adesso lo disattiviamo, Un attimino. Arrivo che abbiamo le stesse.
Sir, I don't know what you're doing over there, but I just got a solid transporter lock on the two of you.
Two? We need you to be.
Oh, cavolo.
Captain, it appears that the energy shield around Tamar is connected to the Gorn leader.
So we gotta take him out to get to Tamar.
It appears so.
Fine by me.
Oh God!
Sir, you don't have much time. The energy fluctuations on that ship are off the charts. She could go at any minute.
We're doing our best, Scotty.
Body, body. Yeah. Carica l'arma. Mettiti in posizione. No, 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 no. Corri, corri. Rimetti in sesto lui. Rimettilo in sesto, veloce.
Thank you, Captain.
Ecco, puoi cominciare di nuovo ad attaccarlo, grazie.
I don't know how much longer you two have got over there.
We are aware of that, Mr. Scott. Captain, you get Tamar. I will take care of their leader.
Are you sure?
Yes. As I believe you would say, I have a score to settle.
Then get to it! Scotty, get ready to beam us out on my mark!
Captain, I have a lock on all three of you!
Do it now!
Thank you.
Captain, looks like there's a whole other fleet of bad guys coming right through that second rip.
Don't they ever give up? Status of our engines?
They're barely holding on, but they should be able to get us out of here.
Good work, Mr. Scott. Sulu, full impulse, get us through that rip. Captain's log supplemental. The Federation is safe from the Gorn. For now. I'm starting to wonder if there's anything Spock and I can't do when we work together. It seems that the older Spock was right. Our partnership, our friendship, really is something special. Our mission would not have succeeded if not for the exemplary performance of my crew. They are all truly deserving of commendations for this one. I have recommended to both Starfleet and the Vulcan High Council that Tamar be awarded honors for bravery. I am happy to report that she will be allowed to continue her work in the rebuilding of New Vulcan. I know that she still blames herself for what happened, but hopefully, one day, she will realize that it was Commodore Daniels who deserves the blame for the Gorn invasion. We've just been given new orders by Admiral Pike to travel to the planet Nibiru to help in some sort of humanitarian mission. Hopefully, this mission will include way less Gorn than the last one. Kirk out.